ever make sense of this jumble. I'm afraid I'm busy, truly. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance. I'm afraid, truly.
heavens, great and gallant sculptor keeper. I know it in my bones. Thy deed is done. A worthy deed, no doubt, to bring our foes what surely was deserved recompense. Oh, heaven hath borne witness to our plight. Thy gleaming wrath, though a trifle it might, would please me much if thou might partake. Oh, sky of Dire, skull, oak, wert thou by as with such I can please none of them, and if one should, I'll see to them. But would mine eyes are even apology, but would apologies, but would
again, I see, comrade in arms, upon his end. Did you see Mesmer's face? Was sublime. A very tangle of snakes. To think he dared call us savages, when he himself was most base of all. To say the least, I am to you indebted, yet unquenched remains my thirst. For revenge, the death of Mesmer was merely the start. Now comes the Piper to collect from Marika, her offspring, and all the Erdtree's denizens. In vengeance for the flames, my blade I wield. If Mikula's redemption soothes the ache that throbs within, demanding blessed vengeance, then I wish not to be by him redeemed.